cơm cạn là cái cơm miếng nó sơ hoài, cơm gấu lòng mới đi sơ sơ đi sơ.
Indian restaurant nearby our hotel, and we got onions, mango with some spices, and the famous Indian chutney, a mix of vegetable paste. And we got this papadum of course, so I'm gonna take a first try on the chutney. Please. Let me take a bit more. Salty and nice, salty and nice. I'll try with the mango. Very good. Spicy, not too spicy, like sour and spicy, it's nice. Now the onions of course. This is sweet. This is fucking sweet. Okay, now we try. Oh, chutney. And then a bit of the onions. And the mango. Wait. This amazing vegetable kompo, which is deep fried vegetable with a bit of bacon on the outside. It already smells so good. So I'm gonna have a bite now. So grab this. Hot man. It's oily. It's good. You don't really taste much on the vegetable. It's very good. It's not too salty. Could be on this chutney. Okay, so my food have came. I got my butter naan. And I got my chicken jaffrezi, I think something. I don't know. So you take naan, she full of butter. Meat is. Better than Singapore? Amazing. I don't know how to explain, guys. It's just so amazing. Fuck, see you And guys, I tell you, the plug in Vietnam is so dangerous, you know, because I just plug in the adapter, right? And then, you know, so it actually happens like that, I show you, man. So it's like, see, I plug in, and then it ons. So I assume that the switch here is for the switch, like our home plug. So when I on this, and I'm directly under this thing, like, boom, and the light on. See, I was like directly below that, I like got blinded by the light, fuck. So, dude, see, this is not switch for the plug, you know, this switch for the light. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Okay, don't play. The things probably must pay.